Gratian Chiralis. He spent his entire life exploring ancient ruins across Tamriel. But he died in these very mines almost 200 years ago. The East Empire Company called it a terrible accident, claiming that he was lost in a rockfall. But I know better. My wife and I were cleaning out our home, and we came across some of my great-grandfather's things locked in an old chest. I found an unsent letter he'd written to the East Empire Company, and a key. It describes a discovery that was made in the mine by some of the diggers. They wanted Gratian to take a closer look. The East Empire Company must have felt it was of great value, as they locked that section of the mine off from everyone else. It is. Well, I assume it is. I haven't been able to find the entrance. Finally, someone who will... I'm telling you, there's something big down there. Something that the East Empire Company wanted to hide from. Look! My wife nags that I'm too old to go traipsing around. Time's my enemy. It's caught up with me before I could find the answers that I do. I want to know what happened to Gratian, and what the East Empire Company is keeping from all of us. Gratian kept a journal of notes about his discovery. Here's everything I have. The letter, the key, please. The damn fool doesn't even deserve to have it. The pickaxe was made for mining, not...